Cosplay, and I'm here with June's Geek Fuel Box, and I've been getting these boxes since March, I think, so I'm really excited to see what's in June's box. I feel like they put more tape on it than usual. First off, it looks like we have some tattoos, some Pokemon tattoos, and on top here we have the Geek Fuel magazine with the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles on it. And we have this month's game, which it looks like it is Bit Evolution. It says, travel through video game history with Bit as he transforms from a simple 8-bit hockey puck into a mob bobbin platform jumping pixel collected pixel legend. Jeez, that was a mouthful. So it looks like it combines things from 70s, 80s, and 90s video games. And I like the front. It looks like a little old-fashioned video game cartridge. Okay, so it looks like this is a Geek Fuel exclusive, and it says Turtle Trainer on it. It's this little box. It looks like it is a mashup of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and a Pokeball. So that is really cute. See, it has the turtle shell on top. And it looks like these come in four different colors. I think this band in the middle, it comes in four different colors. So I will squish that back into its container. Again, I like how everything has a cute little container to keep it in, so it's not floating around my room without a home. Ooh, what's this? It says a super one-up planting pot, and there's a little piranha plant on the front of it from Super Mario. And this looks like it is a little planter to put a plant in. And I did see when I was flipping through this magazine, there is a voucher to get a free Venus flytrap to put in this pot. Oh, you get it? It's like a little piranha plant. You get your own little piranha plant to put in your tube thingy. It's a pipe, you know what I mean. And it looks like here we have the t-shirt. Oh my god, that is adorable. I don't know if you can see, it says Big League Pikachu on it. I think this is my favorite shirt that I've gotten from these boxes so far. And I'm gonna be upfront and say that I don't know a lot about Pokemon and that Pikachu is like one of the only ones that I know. So I'm really glad that he's on this shirt. I'm gonna be wearing this and people are gonna be asking me about Pokemon and I'm gonna be like, sorry. And last but not least, at the bottom of the box, there is a Sherlock comic. And once again, it looks like this is a Geek Fuel exclusive because we have the certificate of authenticity on the back of it. Oh, just kidding, that wasn't last. Last but not least, it looks like there is a little Donkey Kong stamper thingy. I'll probably give this to my little sister so she can stamp everything around the house and make my mom really mad. You're welcome, Mom. Okay, so in this box, it looks like there are a few variations. It looks like you can get different Pokemon tattoos. You can get different Super Mario ink stamps. Like I said, I got Donkey Kong. It looks like you can get Luigi, Mario, or Yoshi as well. And you can get four different colors of these Turtle Trainer stress balls. So when I was looking at reviews for this box, I saw everybody saying that they didn't like this box. But honestly, I like this box. I think this is one of my favorite boxes that they've done so far. I especially love the t-shirt. I really love this pot, and I especially love that you get a free little Venus flytrap with it. I'm not a huge fan of Sherlock, but that's okay. One thing out of like a whole box isn't bad. So to recap, we have the Bit Evolution video game. We have this little Super Mario pipe planter, and it comes with a Venus flytrap. We have the Turtle Trainer stress ball that likes to get stuck in the container. This Sherlock comic, and this really adorable Big League Pikachu t-shirt. So thank you for joining me for this month's unboxing. I think we're still giving away an April Geek Fuel box. I think that's still open, so there'll be details on that in the description below. And also, I just did a Gotham Beach shoot, so that video will be up soon, or it's up already. I don't know what order these are going in. But either way, I will see you in the next video.